Hey, Zach the Lego Fanatic here today, and today we're taking a look at the Marvel Avengers video game minifigure leaks. But today I will not be showing you those images until they are officially revealed by Lego. And please do not try to post the images in the comments because, or links to them, because I will be going through those comments and deleting them. And now I will try to describe these minifigs and show images as best as I can. So here, first up is Iron Man in the game. As you can see, the outfit design is just a tad different. So from the leaked images on Instagram, you can tell that he kind of looks like his helmet will have the same mold as the Detroit Strike Steel one, and the outfit will just be a little more like the one in the video game. So next, we'll be talking about Captain America. Now, Captain America here, if you just take a look at him, that's how he will look in the video game, because this is an image from the video game. But now at Rego, he will have the same helmet as the Endgame minifigure had, and the same shield. And now that outfit will have plain blue legs and a tarsal similar to the one as you see on the image on the right, on the left. And the face will also be similar to the one on the left. And I can't really tell what the face was because it was covered by the mask. And now to the door, this is how he looks in the video game. And the little picture of his Lego minifigure version is how he kind of looked, sort of, with the minifigure version of him for the video game. So his torso will have those six dots, but it will be closer together, and his mustache will also be slightly different with his facial details. Helmet, a hammer will be the same, no helmet, and the blue legs, and also be a red cloth on top. Now moving on to Hawkeye, he will have a very similar outfit to Civil War, as information we have heard, because there has not been a leak of his minifigure from the game yet. So if you look at him, he does have the purple. So with this Lego minifigure, we expect it to look very close to the one from Civil War, because now if you look at the minifigure, it does have the purple, but you expect it just to be more towards the top, just like in the comics, and it to have be more puffy look, the Lego does to make the minifigure more animated. Now also, another character that we know is going to be in the game, and we have had the minifigure leaked, but have not seen what the character will look like in the game, is Black Panther. So now, he's supposed to be a regular Black Panther minifigure, like shown in the picture that is showing right now. And besides that, he'll just have like the muscle detailing in gray all over instead of these triangle designs. It also will have his necklace, and the face will just have a little less detail to it. And now to one I was really excited for, but didn't turn out as I expected, is the AIM soldier. So as you can see, you think we're going to make a new molded helmet, but they did not. So in a minute, some pictures will pop up of what he will look like. But for now, they did not make a molded helmet. That's what I was hoping to see. Maybe like a SWAT vest to go over it, but sadly they did not do that. So what they did is they made it like the Hydra Diver minifigure, which is showing now. So basically the face, the head piece is yellow and has the goggles the same way, just with black with still the yellow visor, and also will have the same scuba diving mask piece as the diver. And he will be wearing a Lego pilot helmet, just without the goggles. So this with the goggles will also have a backpack, which is like the Lego Technique attachment one. So, want to hear more, I'll let you know. So I've been the Zach the Lego Fanatic. Hope to see you in the next video, and remember to like, subscribe, and comment below.